y'all, what's going on? I'm just here. I'm about to design my new tattoo, so I just thought I'd just record while I'm designing it. I love butterflies, and butterflies symbolize change. The one I'm designing is going to be very simple, you'll see. And it's going to be going right here. Very simple. I'm just opening everything else but what I want to open. Let's work with this one first. Okay, little dog, don't let me beat you. I can leave that because that's what you're watching. Oh.
Hey, what's going on? Welcome to Miss Sarcast TV. Subscribe. And I'm out, y'all. Peace, peace.
I mean, all that's going to be black. You know, so. Basically, what I'm doing is removing a watermark. Be all black, so those light lines I'm not worried about, because when the tattoo artist fills it in, it don't matter. Basically, what I'm gonna do now is duplicate this, which I just did, and I flipped it around because this is what I'm gonna be doing. So basically, again, it's going to be going here. So we're going to make this bigger. Very nice. What I'm doing is holding on to the shift key when I make it, you know, when I enlarge it, because it just keeps the same shape, you know, for all around. I'm not holding it. It looks nice this way as well. It turned around. I may use this again. Thank you. Perfect. So there you have it. Let me save this. Pretty simple. I don't like gaudy tattoos. Save it to the desktop. Right, let me close up all of this. Hopefully y'all could see it. All right, y'all. Thanks for watching.